you know what they said? Could you hear what those boys said?
Was it, we love Young Talent Times.
We love you, Young Talent Times. What the boys said. There's some boys that we saw in Sydney. They wanted to do that for us. Good on you, fellas.
Yeah.
It's time for our requests, and Courtney's got the phone.
I've got the Snoopy phone.
And our producer, director Ray Belcher, is so mean, he wouldn't let me have an STD phone call, so we're calling somebody in Sydney.
Yep, okay.
Seeing as we're here. Very nice, Ray. Richard Hall, who lives in Sydney, he's 9 years old. We're going to call his number right now.
Yeah.
He's home.
Oh, right. Hello?
Hello, this is Richard speaking.
Hi, is that...
Hi.
Is that Richard Hall?
Yes.
Oh, good. You're talking to Courtney.
How are you, Richard?
Great.
That's good. Okay. What have you requested tonight?
Living in a Dream.
Okay.
Hey, hang on. No, we're not going to do it yet because he's a good-looking young fella.
We've got to talk to him.
Well, yeah, we want to talk to him. I mean, he's 9 years old. Don't you want a date?
No.
Richard, would you like a date with Courtney? She's 9 too.
No.
No. Okay, say goodbye to Richard.
Richard.
Here's your request, Richard. Living in a Dream with Tim Nelson.
Bye,
Richard. Here's Natalie for Naomi Concoli of West Australia.
Singing in the darkness, all it takes is one voice. Singing so they hear what's on your mind. Then when you look around, you'll find there's more than one voice.
a beautiful voice. Yes, that was Natalie Miller. That was for Naomi from Coley of Nongala in West Australia. Now we travel all the way to Queensland, where Tessa Oliver, who's 7 years old, has requested this song from Danny and the team, The Final Countdown. Let's hear it for Danny.
Come on. Richard. Right after this little break. What a blessing. Well, it's been such a big show, we've completely run out of time. But our special thanks to Gary Hu and, of course, the mighty Bill Collins for telling us all about Shirley Temple. Our thanks to the Young Company, and a very, very special thank you to all of the gang right here at Network 10, our wonderful crew, camera people, and everybody upstairs and everybody on the floor. Thanks for making us so welcome. And we'll see you really soon, Sydney, and see you next week, Australia, for another Young Talent Time. Goodbye for now.
In Sydney and in Melbourne, Johnny Young and the cast choose to stay at the Southern Cross Hotel. Our weekly Young Achiever shares in the McDonald's Scholarship Fund. Our Young Achiever of the Year flies Qantas, the Spirit of Australia, to the United States or Europe. Young Talent Time is a Television House production for Network 10 Australia. Gavin Wood speaking.
Go on.
Good night, Australia!
Young Talent Time was proudly presented tonight by McDonald's Family Restaurants.